Padmavat, starring Deepika Padukone, Ranveer Singh and Shahid Kapoor, is conquering the box office like never before. Director Sanjay Leela Bhansali's 190 crore film has already collected 32 crores on the second day of its release, bringing the total of the film to 56 crores. Well, Padmavat released amid heavy protests from Rajput Karni Sena and other fringe outfits, because of which cinema owners declined to screen the movie. A trade analyst said, had it been a smooth release, some states are not screening the film, the All India business would have touched 40 crores. Well, Bhansali's magnum opus made 5 crores on Wednesday during paid reviews, while its opening day collection went to 19 crores. Coming to the recovery from other sources, digital and satellite rights of the movie were sold for 25 and 75 crores respectively. The movie garnered overseas 50 crores. Going by the numbers, looks like Padmavat is already going strong.